Yeah, welcome to the land of the free, where free speech and the Second Amendment don't apply to me. What is the difference you see in me saying I'ma fight for my people? Patrick Henry saying, give me death or give me liberty. We still have chains and shackles mentally. I mean, who's really my enemy when I walk out the door and prepare for war? Is it my black people that's poor? Or is it the cops listening to Drake nonstop? Cause all summer 16, they been playing dirty, not clean. Me and my regime in a beamer with infrared beams, trying to get closer to the cream. Any means necessary, we even got us becoming secondary, on the brink of legendary. I hope y'all hear me, and I hope y'all feel me. No joking matter, will y'all live for me? Cause I might be betrayed as the villain. They might twist the words that I'm saying. No KKK, I will never leave my niggas hanging. They hiding things from us, that's why I read. But then my friend Will D, it ain't happening to me. They arrested his brother Demon off of Burger King. It's still sad to see my brother so naive. I'ma plant the seed, it's hell of a thing. Going under my granddad bed, trying to get his peace, just for some peace and quiet. I'm turning on the news and my people dying. Every time a leader speaks, America's undermining. But never throw in the towel. America, don't forget, I'm still your child. I got the length and huge point of view. I too am America and God we trust. Yes, God we trust, by the cause of us. Cause religions are added to us. How lower can we sink? Words of Malcolm X, we've been bamboozled, hoodwink. It ain't fair, fall coming. I can't even put my hoodie over my ears. My mother is in constant fear. I got white producers, white engineers, and there's still no tension in here. Like Tommy Smith, I got my black fist in the air and a rifle in a spare. Boy, I'm Huey Newton in that wicker chair. Yeah, I said I'm Huey Newton in that wicker chair. I'm just spitting from the heart. No more skating through life, no more Tony Hawk. My bark worse than my bite. I'm just playing my part, spitting from the heart.
I would rather tell a young black man to educate his mind, arm yourself, and be free and defend yourself than, you know, just sit there and turn the other cheek. So whatever message that sends out, that's the kind of message it is.